Hang on, I'm recording. Here it is, the Kona Minuet. Completely soaking wet. Come on, camera focus. There we go. But this time I was ready for the storm because I had the covers and backpack cover from Amazon. This is the true test right here. This here is the Banjo Brothers large waterproof backpack. Let's turn off our lights. And let's check it out. Assistant, can you hold the camera, please?
Okay.
Over here.
You need to go and change your shoes.
Hey, I'm wet. I'm soaking wet.
That's why you need to change it in here.
I just gotta take these off carefully. Look. Why? A little water on the back.
Why you don't take it over there and
hang on, I'll put it in the garage. Okay. Come over here. Okay, the back of the bag is wet. Come over here. Come around here. The front is wet.
It's wet right now, raining.
Yeah, you kind of got the camera sideways a little there.
Yeah, but camera, I got the picture on there.
This is dry. This is dry. Waterproof liner. Look. Here we go. Let me have it back here. Wait. Look. All dry. Got some magic cards in there.
Yeah,
oh, look. There's some electronics down in there. And there's a laptop in there, too.
What are you doing with that magic card?
I play magic at lunch.
Get back inside. Let's go.
Okay. I got to wrap this up because it's going to start storming again. But I just wanted to show everybody. And this is the... This came with the bike, two of these bags. Pretty cool. They're all this truck tarp material. It's dry underneath.
Of course, so, very expensive too.
It's a little bit of money.
Yeah, so why we don't have the money in the bank?
Well, you know, some things are more important in life.
Yeah, like taking your shoes off.
Okay, and I'm wet because we had a torrential downpour, thunderstorm, but I waited for the worst part. All right, thought I'd share. Bye.